So last big news story of the week, guys. This was the story that was all over social media, guys. Set your calendars, clear them. May 21st, 2021, a day that will forever be known as Keanu Reeves Day. We say that because they announced that John Wick 4 and Matrix 4 are both going to release on the exact same day.
What?
May 21st, 2021.
Oh my gosh.
This was nuts.
Nuts is the exact word to use in this scenario.
This blew my mind.
It doesn't even make any sense. Like,
yeah, it's kind of silly.
Yeah, they're both kind of similar movies as far as action's concerned. Obviously not by plot point, but
right.
Why would you release them on the same day?
It's kind of confusing.
It's like competing against each other, and they shouldn't be competing against each other.
Well, I think, and let us know in the comment section what you think. I think this is a marketing ploy. I think this is just a way to get people talking. If you didn't know Matrix 4 was coming out, if you didn't know John Wick 4 was coming out, now you do, because it was all over social media.
That's a good point.
Keanu Reeves Day, guys. So Matrix 4 is Warner Brothers. John Wick 4 is from Lionsgate. So it's not even the same studios. I think they're just competing for that coveted May spot.
Right.
That up until now has always been kind of owned by Marvel. Some other Matrix news. As long as we're talking about the Matrix 4, you guys know that Matrix is bringing back Keanu Reeves.
Of course.
Carrie Ann Moss, Jada Pinkett Smith. If you didn't know, Neil Patrick Harris.
What?
Is in the cast of Matrix 4.
I love it.
I don't know how. I don't know if he's going to be an agent or what, but that came out a couple weeks ago. But the other thing that came out this week, you guys, if you watch the show Mindhunter, Jonathan Groff from Mindhunter joined the cast this week.
So cool.
That guy's absolutely awesome.
Oh, yeah. And Mindhunter's such a great show, and he kills his role. I can't wait to see him in The Matrix.
Yeah.
Oh, that's going
to
be good.
Insanely excited. So, Sean, I'm going to throw it to you. Uh-huh. Okay, so you walk into a movie theater. You see two doors. You see two marquees. One for Matrix 4, one for John Wick 4. Picture it. It's May 21st, 2021. You got to pick a door to go into. Which are you going to go see, John Wick or Matrix?
I'm picturing it in my head, and there's no question about it. I'm going into John Wick.
What?
Yes. Matrix 2 and 3 were huge disappointments.
Yeah, they were pretty bad.
You have to agree with me on
that. I do.
Okay. John Wick 1 and 2 and 3 are all amazing, and so I'm so excited to see this world continue, but Matrix has let me down, so...
I completely disagree.
I know you do.
I think they've had 15 years to work out the bugs on the story of The Matrix.
They had 15 years to work out the bugs for number 2.
No, they didn't. No, they didn't. I'm going into Matrix all day. I'm so excited for The Matrix 4. I love the return of the entire cast. All the new cast members are great. I'm pumped about it.
I am too, but...
So last little thing, guys. You know, my theory is that they're not going to announce. Someone's got to move off that May 24th release day. Which do you think it's going to be? Who's going to stick around? Hmm. If one had to go... Does John Wick move off of it, or does The Matrix move off of it?
Well, honestly, I think this is a first-come, first-served basis.
You
Whoever
think?
Signed up for that date first should stick with it. But you brought up a point earlier when we were talking, not on the show, but off-camera, about how Matrix is kind of a Christmas movie.
You think?
Maybe it should get pushed to Christmas.
I would love to go see The Matrix at Christmas
too.
Time.
And then maybe John Wick's more of a summer blockbustery kind of movie, which May is kind of the start of summer, so...
I see Matrix moving off and moving like to a July.
Oh.
Some perfect summer release day. Or maybe up to February. February is now becoming sort of the first month of early summer blockbusters.
Interesting.
With Black Panther and Deadpool. So maybe I think Matrix is gonna move. I think John Wick is gonna stay with May. I don't know why I think this, it's just it's what pops in my head.
Okay.
So, guys, let us know in the comment section. What do you think? Do you think we're actually going to see John Wick and Matrix release on the exact same day?
No.
Which one would you rather see? That's what I really want to know in the comment section, guys.
Side with me, people.
Sound off. John Wick or Matrix. Choose a side and let us know what you think. So, guys, that's our whole show for the week. Let us know what you thought. It's final Star Wars trailer. Did you see it? Multiverse of Madness.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about Kevin Feige's statements? And of course, John Wick Matrix. What do you think? Which one are you more excited about? So that's it, guys. We're here every single Sunday. Shauna.
Yeah.
Thanks for being here.
Oh, always. I love being here. I guess, it's my house. So.
It's pretty great. It's a pretty wonderful place
to be. To be here.
So guys, if you're one of the new subscribers, thanks a lot for joining the family. If you're new to the channel, click the subscribe button. Join us here every Sunday for all the fun. We break down all the nerdy news in one big 20-minute package. So that's about it. Have a fantastic, happy holidays. And we'll see you here next Sunday. Have a good one. See you later.
Bye-bye.